Reverse won't go, and a shove inside, and here we go.
Rudy Gay, great baseline drive, unable to hit the first layup. Great second effort here, and you see Beverley holding on to him. Rudy trying to get him off. There's really no reason for Patrick Beverley to come back with a second shove, as Rudy Gay is just trying to shed Patrick at that point. And the referees will confer.